National Pride Day saw a crowd of eager Bahamians enthusiastically waiting for the celebration of the country's 44th independence. And Bahamians are showcasing just how proud they are.
Black, gold, and aquamarine not only happen to be the colors of the Bahamian flag, but they also happen to be the colors of Bahamian pride. Proud Bahamians flock to Rawson Square from every corner of New Providence to show their pride. It's a celebration that Governor General Dame Marguerite Pinlin says unites the country.
Our flag is the outward symbol of our unity. And that symbol, respected by all, will unite us in our thrusts forward.
Others gonna hold out, he light for my Lord.
The youthful crowd enjoyed selections from the National Boys Choir, National Youth Orchestra, and renditions that spoke to Bahamian culture and Bahamian tradition. It was a medley that Dame Marguerite agrees is an important sight for the youth of the Bahamas.
As new generations rise, they too must share in the process of continuing the building of our nation, and it is our duty to pass on to them the established values and the principles of our nation.
Those principles are reminiscent of the ones displayed in the Royal Bahamas Defense Force and Police Force presentations of the flag as well.
We must always remember that as loyal Bahamians, we are to show respect for ourselves and our country.